Містере, доброго вечора. На вашу думку, нічия – це закономірний результат у сьогоднішньому матчі з «Динамо»?
Well, when you play so good football as we played in, until the red card, I was very proud of my team. It was one team who was dominating here. It was us. I think in a half time we should lead for 2-3-0 for sure. Having good opportunities, play excellent, controlling the game completely. And then this moment for red card changed the game, of course. When you, then you play with one less away game. We defended as hell, and we were organized as well. So they haven't had maybe one chance in the second half, but that's all. And unfortunately, we got this goal in the last minutes of the game. And yeah, that's a pity part, because I think when it was 11 against 11, we for sure we win this game, the way we played and how we controlled. But it's also football sometimes, and it's a pity for us. You can say it's a good result, but for me it's not a good result, because I think we should win this game. Although at the end you have to defend with everything, and finally you can be satisfied with this draw, seeing the circumstances, playing with one less. So that's okay. Only I feel pity, because I think if it was 11 against 11, we for sure would win this game, because we were very good tonight.
Із ваших особистих тренерських спостережень, наскільки складно команді було грати у меншості, і як після цього ви перебудовували гру у плані тактики?
Yeah, but we know at that moment what we need to do. That was not so difficult. That was actually very easy. But the difficult part is in it that you have one less and get a lot of crosses, so you need to defend very low and work very hard. So that's the difficult part, of course, always. I cannot blame my players for nothing, actually. They worked very hard all together, and unfortunately, this last moment, we need to run with the man and be there on time. We haven't done it, and that's pity, you know. Finally, you draw, but the way we played until this red card, we were very dominant, and we play excellent football. So that's the part I feel sorry also for my players, because they deserve much more than they get tonight.
Які настанови ви давали гравцям у перерві? Адже, по суті, на початку другого тайму Шахтар відкрив рахунок в цьому матчі.
Well, to keep on going like we played the first half, actually, because we were very dominant, we progressed very far, very good. We create possibilities. We've been also dangerous in the first half with our corner kicks. So that was a good part to score out of it. But anyway, how we played one more time until 11 against 11, it was very good from our side. So we didn't change anything. We just keep on playing. We continue to play good football. And one more time, it's unfortunately we draw here. And if I say unfortunately, then I think, when you see all game, we deserve it much more.
Це ваше третє українське класичне. Які емоції ви відчуваєте під час матчів Шахтаря проти Динамо?
Yes, of course, there is always more tension before this game. Of course, there were 6 points ahead of us, so we needed to catch the train. We've been very close to do it, but most important part tonight is that we showed that we are dominant and better than opponent in this period. And that's very important part. They are now favorite. They are ahead of us. We will try to catch them again, because it's very early in the season. We just played 10 games, you know, so 20 games to play, and we will catch the train.
Дякуємо вам, містере.
Дякуємо.